Hello, I'm Randy Knight, the Alexandria City High School Minnie Howard School Health Nurse, and you're watching Team A.
Thomas, today's the day of the trip, isn't it?
Sure is. Hope you're packed up, because the second we wrap up here, it's go time.
I wasn't told that. I have so many errands I have to do.
Does it seem like that's my problem? Crime never sleeps, and neither should we.
So my question is, when was the last time you slept?
Well, since the farm bureau, I left my guard down and Will evaded my capture again. But I took Obi under my wing and he's gonna go get him. So Puerto Rico is just a tie-up loose ends.
I see. So this is more of a means for us to just relax.
I mean, if anyone is deserving a break, it's us. But let's get this over with. Titans, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for the moment of silence.
Good day, Titans. It's April 15th, 2024, and I'm your host, Thomas Troche.
And I'm still your host, Henry Lopez.
Still? Why'd you say that?
Like you said, it's 2024. People forget things more often than they forget socks in the washing machine.
Well, you're not wrong there. Still, though, I think they'd remember, considering we've been sitting in these same seats for 5 weeks in a row.
Yeah, you're right. I just don't want to be another Mandela effect. People 20 years from now asking if they remember George Lopez.
I don't think people will be thinking about you in 20 years, man.
Ouch. Let's just get on to the announcements, then.
All right, sure. World Art Day is celebrated on April 15th, the birthday of the famous artist Leonardo da Vinci. This day was established by the International Association of Art to raise worldwide attention to the work of international artists and the ways of creative expression that exist. National Art Day celebrates all kinds of art, encouraging people to expand their artistic interests and to get to know the artistic mediums that they were not aware of.
You know, spring is in the air when baseball and softball are on. Titans girls varsity softball against Robinson High School was as exciting and action-packed as it should be. Teammate producers Mishawa Dumbo and Myron Coleman were on the scene.
Get ready for an action-packed showdown on the diamond. It's going to be a tough battle filled with skill, determination, and great sportsmanship. We've got an exciting matchup ahead, and you won't want to miss a single moment of this highly anticipated game. How do you approach building team chemistry and fostering a positive team dynamic?
For me, it's making sure I'm helping my teammates and making sure everybody's being accountable for what they have to do. I know what I have to do being a catcher, and I'm trying to make sure everybody else does what their jobs.
How do you approach building team chemistry and fostering a positive team dynamic?
Well, we try to stay positive as coaches. You know, a team's not going to get better unless they're having fun and they're coming back every day.
How do you stay focused and maintain composure during intense games?
We really just give each other a lot of compliments. That's a really big part of this game, especially when, you know, someone is out on the field. All the attention is on you, and I feel like you really have to hype up the person to get them to be locked in.
Unfortunately, our Titans fell short, 2-9, but we'll get them next time, Titans. This is Mishawa, and back to you.
Although our Lady Titans did not get their first big W, they show the community how great they will be for the rest of the season. Thank you again, Michelle and Myron.
The Summer Youth Employment Program is still open for registration. Eligible students will earn up to $12 an hour, but should work at least 30 hours per week. It's open to Alexandria residents ages 14 to 21. It is from June 26th to April 8th.
For today's Woman in Film, we're celebrating the 2010 decade with director and actor Greta Gerwig. I know at least one of her movies is on your mind last summer.
Greta Gerwig is known for acting, playwriting, screenwriting, and likely most of all, directing. But let's take it back to the start. In the late 2000s, after many rejections in her attempts to become a playwright, Gerwig started acting in minor roles, and even co-directed the movie Nights and Weekends. The 2010s, however, was the decade that Greta Gerwig really began to make her mark. In 2013, Gerwig won a Golden Globe for acting in the movie Frances Ha, which she co-wrote.
That is your person in this life. And it's funny and sad, but only because this life will end, and it's the secret world.
Then, in 2017, she made her solo directing debut with the film Lady Bird.
I wish that you liked me.
Of course I love you.
Do you like me?
I want you to be the very best version of yourself that you can be.
What if this is the best version?
Lady Bird won Golden Globes for Best Motion Picture, Musical or Comedy, and Best Actress, Musical or Comedy. In 2019, Greta Gerwig released her second movie, Little Women.
I believe we have some power over who we love. It isn't something that just happens to a person.
I think the poets might disagree.
Well, I'm not a poet. I'm just a woman. And as a woman, there's no way for me to make my own money.
In 2020, this movie was nominated for 6 Oscars, including Best Picture. Last year, Gerwig directed Barbie, which became the highest-grossing film directed by a woman. Throughout all of her films, Greta's message of feminism is present and clear. Her work has inspired many women around the world and will continue doing so for years to come.
I can officially say I now feel like a Barbie girl. Greta Gerwig is definitely not stopping anytime soon, so pay her a visit in theaters. Don't forget, Titans, tomorrow, Tuesday 11th, is the SAT. Anyone who is testing should be there.
Is that the last one?
Sure seems like it, and not just for today.
Oh, right. It's our last show. Forever.
Okay, maybe not forever. We're taking an extended leave.
Man, I can't believe I'm never seeing the studio again.
Again, we're definitely coming back at some point.
How these fond memories hit me.
So it seems like Thomas has some selective hearing. I'm going to try to cover my ears. Well, that worked. It's actually kind of weird. Thomas isn't actually saying anything now. Anyways, I think we should say bye now. We'll see you soon, Titans. Let me just...
Did you just mute me?
Yeah. Now you can say bye to everybody.
Okay. Bye, Titans.